Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to manually update apps on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To manually update apps, first open the Play Store and then tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. From the menu, choose the option called Manage Apps and Device. Next, tap on Updates Available and then look down the list for the app you want to update and tap on Updates to the right of it. You can alternatively tap on Update All at the top if you want to update all of the apps on your device that have available updates. That's how to manually update apps on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.